right, WYFF News 4's Gabrielle Komorowski is with the family who's hoping your votes will make them the Today Show Sound of Music family. Gabby, the guys, the Lloyds, they look like a pretty good group.
This is a very talented family, Sean. I'm here with the Lloyd family in their home in Moore, Spartanburg County, South Carolina. All of them say hello.
Hello.
They're going to be singing for us in just a minute, but just wanted to give you a little bit of background information first. As you may know, the Today Show recently asked families around the country who thought they resembled the Von Trapp family from The Sound of Music to send in videos of themselves singing. Well, I think we found the modern-day Von Trapp family here in Spartanburg County, South Carolina. 14 children in all, 7 of them the primary singers of the family, and the father, Mike Lloyd. Additionally, there are 5 girls and 2 boys, just like the Von Trapps, super talented. And this family actually grew up listening and singing to songs from The Sound of Music. I want to step out of the shot and let you listen to them because they want your votes. Take a listen. This is also a really fun assignment for me because The Sound of Music, on a personal note, was my absolute most favorite movie growing up. So if you want to vote for the Lloyd family, just go to WYFF4.com. Right now we have a link there for your votes. This is what happens. They should learn today whether or not they've won because the polls close this afternoon at 3 o'clock, so they need your votes now. We will, of course, keep you posted. If they do win, they will be performing live on the Today Show. All the information is there for you on our website, WYFF4.com. Thanks again to the Lloyd family, and good luck. Sean.
That is awesome, Gabby. Great voices. Go vote for them if you have time before 3 o'clock this afternoon.